This is Bank of America at the Fashion Square Mall. Because it's Memorial Day, it's closed. Now I'm heading to the main gate of the Fashion Square Mall now. There's a Panera bread store for just in the right side of the Fashion Square Mall entrance. And then I keep walking. I don't know, they're allowing me to take this. This is the general shape of the first floor. Bigger store than Westox and all, which is at the West Colonial Drive. But there's another one which is bigger than this. It's called as a Florida Mall. It's very huge, about four times of this thing, I think. And I went to the second floor now. I stepped on the stairways. I don't know if it's the second floor, it's not second floor. I'm just window shopping right now. Now I'm heading for elevator. Oh, no, it's not elevator, escalator. There's another exit. It's parking garage. And National Entrepreneur Center. Good luck. There's another sign which says Villa JCPenney, Food Court, Cinema, Small Office, Hosting Service, the second floor, by the way. I'm going up. This is piggy banks that I like. I'm on the escalator now. This is the top of the mall. There's no third floor. Because I saw one of the Oviedo Mall has a third floor, fourth floor, I'm not sure. This thing. It says premium cinema. There's a big